I was recently in Australia to visit a cattle farm owned by the Australian Agricultural Company, one of Australia's largest producers of beef. It's important to remember that the weather system you live in affects your livestock a lot. Most of the world's poorest countries are in hot regions, so to understand how to raise livestock in a tropical climate, Australia's a great place to go learn from. They've been raising cattle successfully for over 200 years. It's actually surprising how well the cattle do in these conditions. They are thriving even in a very hot environment. Coming to Australia and meeting the scientists at the leading livestock company was very helpful. They're taking this idea of digital agriculture and they're pioneering it. They're keeping track of the genetics of every animal. When that animal gets moved, they're able to weigh it and see which type of feed is causing the most gain. They're gaining a really deep understanding of beef production. But you know more about cattle than you know about people. They also have to make sure the animals get enough water and nutrients. Lactating cows during the summer require anywhere from 60 to 100 liters of water every day. And for nutrition, these cattle producers supplement the water with urea, which improves digestion and fiber, and they supplement with phosphorus to promote appetite, fertility, and growth. A lot of what they do here, we can't immediately take to Africa, but over time, these are the kinds of things that we hope can raise beef productivity pretty dramatically, even for a smallholder farmer in Africa.